children to learn. The ball is on your side.
Long live us and the Africa. Long live the government.
We cannot forget our honorable MP, Mr. Korey, for funding us with money to build a classroom through Constituency Development Fund. We appreciate your generous contribution. Knowing that the basket is not empty, we will cry for more to make a school complete.
Long live Mr. Korey. Long live the government.
We cannot forget our narrow county contribution through Honorable Stephen Olekodati. We appreciate your generous contribution, knowing that the hand that gives is the hand that is blessed.
Long live Mr. Kudate. Long live our county.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Fred. I work with Asante Africa Foundation Kenya program. Asante Africa Foundation works with communities across several counties in Kenya, mainly providing support in the education sector, in most cases in deep rural locations. We have, over the last 3 months, been working with one community, Olong'anayu. Olong'anayu is a remote school in Narok County, about 300 miles northwest of Nairobi. Due to lack of classrooms, some classes in this school are forced to share the same classroom but face opposite directions. Teachers in this school live in tiny corrugated iron sheets shacks. The whole school community, teachers, boys and girls, share a single toilet. All this is changing now after Asante Africa Foundation and other partners raised money to construct a modern classroom, teacher's house, and a toilet in this school. We are now convinced, as a result of this project, quality learning is possible in Olong'anayu. Students and teachers of Olong'anayu are getting ready to celebrate the completion of this life-changing project. I now want to welcome you to join us in this journey, a journey of empowering and educating the next generation of change agents whose dreams and actions transform the future for Africa and the world. Thank you.